Take the remote unit from its handy storage space, and you're set for hours of pure pleasure. Enjoy your favorite programs, black and white or color. Turn the set on, select your channel.
Dustin Diamond here, and you're watching The Bob Show.
This is the Census Bureau. This was inspired actually by my father, who does the works for the Census Bureau, and he had a lot of crazy stories, and this is one of them, where they got to go around and get people's information and knock on their door, and sometimes go back more than once, right?
No, I've turned them away four or five times.
You know what I mean? You're hiding under the tables, little things going on. It's a whole thing, you know what I'm saying?
I ain't got time. I got to go to work.
Right here, folks. Bob Show, 2010. Bob right here, Sean Goodwin, Alex Hawk. Well, West Side, East Coast. That's right. That's what we're talking about. East Coast, Bob Show, right there. Remember, Saturday nights, 8:30, Channel 8, East Coast.
Oh,
motherfuckers.
Yeah. Hell yeah.
All right, let's do this, guys. You guys ready or what? Knuckle up. All right, let's do it.
Ow, you bruised my knuckles.
I'm all set, man.
I built my own dam, if you know what I mean.
I'm sorry I even...
Guys, the camera's going.
I'm sorry
I
even...
So do it without me. Do it. It's rolling right now. I'm going to grab a drink, but do it.
You just messed us up. Thanks. We will start going.
Okay.
It's all right. We'll keep going. Go ahead.
All right. So now you we'll let's do both of us passed out now. You know. One it is actually the twins.
Well, yeah. Well.
You know.
Tanya and Tina, I mean...
It could go either way.
Hey, well, put it this way. It's good either way. You know what I mean?
Can you guys give me a ride? My car broke down.
We're kind of waiting here right now for somebody. A couple of girls,
little shaboom-boom-boom, you know what I'm saying, huh?
That sounds good, but we're really waiting for somebody.
Sorry, they're big girls, heavy hotties, come on.
No, that's okay.
All right.
You locking us in?
Yeah, what's the...
Dude, I got the clapper, too. I forgot. I keep forgetting to bring it. Clap on.
Clap off.
Clap off.
Clap on. Clap off. The clapper.
Oh, I like that one.
There you go.
Ready?
Yeah. Yeah! Who the heck is he?
Hey! You guys want to buy a watch?
No thanks.
Look, man, did you call that
a piece of jewelry?
Jeez. Ain't no bling bling here, boy. Move on out.
Move on out, son.
Clipboard so you don't get it. Well, I think it's probably already assumed by now.
Well, for that one...
No, fine.
For that particular one over there, it was because I was waiting for him. When he said he might be coming out when you get the delivery, I got the clipboard ready.
Yeah.
And then we were waiting for him. So if you're going to use that part, I'll hide it now. Because we're going to do it so that you can use different parts somehow if you want. All right, we're good. Ready?
3, 2. My voice was kind of going over.
Okay.
I'll do it.
Yeah. No problem. So I can do a little better. Yeah, too.
Like a all right. Here we go. And we're going. And 3, 2.
Oh my, what do you guys want? Are you guys the cops?
No.
Do I owe you money?
No.
I couldn't have slept with one of your wives, right?
No.
Then what do you want from me?
What's your fill out the Census Bureau report? I need a medic! You gonna give him CPR? Or am I gonna
do one more time?
It's not me!
Oh, come on, that was a good skit.
That wasn't good?
No, get him up against the wall. No, it's it. You hit
you
the camera.
You wanna do a
hotter? No, you hit the camera.
Oh, no,
at the end.
I ain't giving him CPR.
Yeah.
Yeah, but you're gonna follow my orders.
No, he hit the tripod at the end and moved the whole camera.
Yeah, totally.
Okay. Sorry, watch out! Just have him up against the window.